Today I'll show you how to make a purse like this. There's one hole here and one hole here. And I'm also going to show you how to make some money. So let's start. So we need tape, we need paper, and scissors. So let's start. Come back here. So first, we have to fold the paper.
So then cut it.
stability. The side. Then cut this out. Okay, done. It's done. There's actually a lot of spaces to put it on. Last time. There's a lot of holes. First hole, the second hole. There's only two holes. And even two holes in this. So then, let's make all the paper money to put it in our purse. It's kind of easy. It's easy. Just take the excess paper. I'll take some sketch pens. I'm going to take any color. Take red.
Any color you like.
Then, write 10, 20 numbers. So guys, they're all in this. So I'm putting it in the purse. So I put it in this. These are this purse, so they are inside. So they look like this. They look like this. So thanks for watching my video. If you like it, please subscribe. Like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye!